Pippin, and the reason why I chose it was for two main reasons. So when I first saw the show, it was way back when I was 16 years old, and I went on a field trip to New York City, and I saw Pippin for the first time, and the leading player who sings that number was Bettina Miller, and I'd never seen her perform before. And she was not only electric and fun and crazy, and if you've never seen Pippin the musical, it's a giant circus, it's very lively, but she was the first woman of color to ever take on that role. And not only that, she was clever and she was sassy and she was energetic and magnetic and everything that I wanted to be on a stage. So I pretty much embodied her, and she kind of put me on the track to where I am now. And then also the meaning of the song, it's called Simple Joys. I think all of us can agree the last few years we've gotten the opportunity to really take on to the little things in life and what is important to us and the people and the places and the things that we want to do in our lives while we're here on this earth. And it's about the little things that are important. And I love the message in that song. So thank you all so much.